up in the net. Kelly Hunter with the winner.